All of Southern Rivers is counting on you, Ty. If you can retrieve the Shadow Ring from Kakaboom Island, you'll have saved us all from the Quin King. Good luck, mate. All of Southern Rivers is counting on you, Ty. If you can retrieve the Shadow Ring from Kakaboom Island, you'll have saved us all from the Quin King. Good luck, mate.
Thank you. Well, this is it, Ty. I'm glad that my last fight could be with you, not against you.
What are you talking about, Fluffy? We'll get through this. We have to. I'll be watching your back, okay?
I don't deserve it. You just look after yourself, Ty.
Are you kidding? What are friends for? You do the same for me.
Thank you, little orange friend.
Thank you. no, no. You can't repair him until you break him out of his malfunctioning loop.
Yeah. Good work, everyone.
No, no, no. You can't repair him until you break him out of his malfunctioning loop.
Thank you.
must understand. I have known Varish Asa since she was a child. She was always driven, smart, and strong.
Hello, my little cub. Come and see us again soon.
Hey, bro.
Ty! See you, Ty.
I love that bell! Hello!
Sorry, Ty. I'd do you an under-the-counter deal if it wasn't for this bad knee. See ya, Ty.
You just leave me alone! Not you!
Well, this is it, Ty. I'm glad that my last fight could be with you, not against you.
What are you talking about, Fluffy? We'll get through this. We have to. I'll be watching your back, okay?
I don't deserve it. You just look after yourself, Ty.
Are you kidding? What are friends for? You'd do the same for me.
Thank you, little orange friend.
We'll learn something here.
You must understand. I have known Varish Asa since she was a child. She was always driven, smart, and strong.
How's it going, Tiger?
I love that bell!
See ya, Ty!
Party boy!
How's it going, Tiger?
It's bedlam out there.
You must understand. I have known Varish Asa since she was a child. She was always driven, smart, and strong.
Oh.
learn something here.
All of Southern Rivers is counting on you, Ty. If you can retrieve the Shadow Ring from Kakaboom Island, you'll have saved us all from the Quin King. Good luck, mate.
I can't believe that Cass came good on his word. I was sure he was planning something. Oh well, I guess if I can change, then so could he.
See you, Ty.
I love that bell!
See ya, Ty!
This is it, Ty. I'm glad that my last fight could be with you, not against you.
What are you talking about, Fluffy? We'll get through this. We have to. I'll be watching your back, okay?
I don't...
Champion, I've peered into the abyss of time during your absence. There's something you should see.
Looks like you're ready to get back to it, Commander. We'll make Bangar regret his piss-poor aim. I need to talk to you, but Horene said she's got something important to show you.
Your wounds have mended.
Still a bit sore. Can't wait to return the favor to Bangar.
His army grows as more Char defect to his cause. In time, he will march north and awaken Jormag. Tyrians who align themselves with Elder Dragons historically bring disaster. Present company excluded. Jormag's motives are unknowable, even to me. Will they end the cycle of rebirth, or will they bring...
annihilation?
I search the scrying pool for answers. Combing through visions of the past for some way to break the cycle. I haven't found any, but I witnessed something interesting, and I want you to see it.
Aren't you the sorriest bunch of recruits I've ever laid eyes on? Report to Centurion Steelcatcher for work details.
You're in the Steel Warband now. I expect nothing short of absolute perfection.
Hey, have I seen you around in the Farrow?
Sorry.
Stock up on ammo and hop on the rifles. You'll be protecting my baby out there. Anti-personnel grenade launchers. Tanasura, one nade, total mayhem. Over. You know what a harpoon does.
Storm's getting worse. Recruits, pick up the pace.
Your training doesn't end at the Farrar, recruit. Good hunt.
You
not too shabby, but I prefer a more direct approach. Warband's ready to move out, Ryland.
Is that how you address your Centurion soldier?
That promotion already going to your head, Chief?
He's a big shot now that he's Bangar's golden cub.
All right. Let's get a move on before we freeze our tails off.
Barely older than the rest of us.
Huh. I thought he was like a million years old.
Still the chatter. We have income.
Who wants to go to a Metal Legion concert when this is all over with?
I'm not really into heavy metal.
It doesn't matter who's playing after you've slammed down 12 or so Nika Bar specials.
Recruits, my tonics are for medicinal purposes. They're not to be abused for any psychoactive side effects.
Sure thing, Nika.
Visual on the enemy. Snipers to my position.
This'll be fun.
For the chalk! Die, scum! Attack!
Thank you.
safe out there. You really believe all that stuff Vanguard's selling?
Well, what's wrong with wanting to be one char? I mean, I think that sounds like a good thing.
You're an independent warband, fighting for a breakaway legion under a longer pair. That sound like one for you?
Independent warband fighting for whatever you just said.
Ryland, you agree with me, right? Some unexpected visitors.
Claws out, recruits! I'll buy an ale for anyone who racks up more kills than me. You can do better than that, recruits!
Keep the tank moving. Let's stock up.
Chief.
If we cut through the ruins, we can avoid the blizzard altogether.
Those ruins belong to the Stone Sons. Slavers. Cannibals. Performers of profane rituals.
Ears up, recruit.
We didn't prep for an evil dwarf excursion.
No flare. Vanguard trusted us to handle this on our own. That's what we're going to do.
Looks
Rise up, recruit. Vanilla, get us through that door.
Fuck, you never ask.
That's enough. Bring me what you got. Shouldn't kill you.
Down the gate. Use the harpoons.
You got him.
Scum!
Something else.
Charge them!
Die, scum!
The tank moving.
Oh,
There's a vantage point this way.
At these dwarves,
don't ask me. This was your plan. This'll be fun.
We can get to high ground from here.
Scum!
Right between the eyes.
Scum!
Charge them!
Taking aim.
There's too many of these damn dwarves.
This is great!
They don't seem to be alive! What kind of magic is this?
I don't know.
Thank you.
Going anywhere until she gets patched up.
Those mushrooms? Looks like the good stuff. Keep the tank moving.
Just putting this out there. Still got that player.
Negative. We do this on our own.
Visual on the enemy. Snipers to my position.
Here's up, recruit. That's enough. Bring me what you got.
Go get him. Right between the eyes. Taking aim.
Get your back against the wall!
You know how hard it is to steer this thing?
Got your back. That was kinda hot. On your target.
For the charm!
Felt that one, I bet.
For the charm! Die, scum!
There's gotta be a way to get that bridge working, recruits!
recruits! Bring it down with the harpoons!
That's what I'm talking about!
Reinforcements! Take out the portal! Bring it down with the harpoons!
Thank you.
Thornbringer! Eyes front!
At ease, soldiers. Centurion Steelcatcher, we were expecting the tank at Biora's Pass.
Complications with the storm, sir. Had to take a detour.
If you had everything under control, why the distress signal?
Miscalculation, sir.
I see. The storms hit us pretty hard, so Centurion Steelcatcher and I will find an alternate route through the pass.
I can provide a security detail, sir.
The Imperator's given his orders. Stand by and await further instructions, soldier.
What is it, recruit? Centurion Steelcatcher and I appreciate you stepping up to help with our unforeseen obstacles. That's how it goes sometimes. Field conditions change, and we have to adapt. The Farrar doesn't teach you everything. Rylan's usually more cautious, though. He's been pushing us harder lately. And the warband's up to the challenge, but it just means we have to be better. The Steel Warband's earned its reputation. And we intend on keeping it. If you ever need any advice, I'll be here.
Well, aren't you a nosy little recruit? Ryland and I came up in the Farrar together. He bailed us out more times than I can count. He's always trying to do what's right. That's why he's got our loyalty.
Great. I love waiting around for orders. I know. So much fun. I'm starting to like New Ryland. Cinder's been kind of worried since he became Centurion, but I don't see what the big deal is. If I'm being honest, I think Ryland's got an alluring, masculine thing going on. Once you start climbing the ladder, you gotta see how high it goes. It's like catnip. Personally, ladders don't do it for me. I'm happy as long as I have a big gun and things to shoot at. Eat? Don't know if you've heard, but I have a proclivity for steak, meat pie, sausage, all manner of dead animal, really. One year I scared Renault at Meatoberfest. If you've never had Dolyak, I recommend it. When you get the sear just right, it's got phenomenal flavor and mouthfeel. damn it, recruit. You've made me hungry. Thanks a lot.
It did good out there. I used to run with the Renegades. Hated humans with a burning passion. Would have been proud to die for the cause. Then I, realized how much of a dumbass I was and the meaninglessness of war with humans. I was lost for a while, felt like I had no purpose, until I met Cinder, who brought me into Steel. It's a good crew, and my family. Is it that obvious? After my time with the Renegades, I had the desire to create something for once. When I'm brewing tonics, all my troubles just melt away. I feel so connected to Tyria, like I'm becoming one with nature.
That's probably the mushrooms.
That could be true.
Tank time's over already? He's the Ruinbringer of good vibes, that's for sure. But
Bangar's the smartest of the Imperators. We're Char. He's fighting for the Char. I don't see what's so controversial. Oh, you know General Almora of the Vigil? I heard she and Bangar had... Well, I don't like to gossip. Okay, I do like to gossip. But Cinder told me to stop spreading rumors among the new recruits. Sure is. My favorite perk of being in this war band is having access to the shiniest new toys in the Char arsenal.
Gee, thanks.
Oh, I also like my teammates. Especially you, Vyshin.
Mm-hmm.